Way back 2004, when we first moved here in Sunrise Village, Pardo, one of the first biggest challenges we had to make as parents was choosing what school our son had to transfer to. Luckily, as we got to know our neighbors, we found out that they were alumni from Holy Rosary School of Pardo themselves and are very proud about it. They all manifested a sincere regard for their alma mater and the quality of learning that the school had to offer. According to them, HRSP provided a disciplinary lens to look at the world and encourage students to strive excellence in everything they did. After hearing the statements, I knew without a doubt that HRSP was perfect fit for my son, and I immediately enrolled him there. We started our journey with HRSP, starting from kindergarten all the way up to grade 10. During those years, he became the consistent first honors and SSBC president for 2 years. A little over a decade has passed, and my son has grown up to be quite a young man. He is disciplined, responsible, well-mannered, kind, a good leader, and intelligent. Characteristics of which that were molded and enhanced by the school. When he transferred to university, his talents still shined, as he was overall top 5 when he was in grade 11, and even became the champion in the CESAFE rhetorical speaking competition. I do not have any regrets enrolling him to HRSP, and I recommend that anyone who wants their child to become an achiever and a good, well-rounded person to start your journey with HRSP without a doubt. HRSP will always have a special place in our hearts and will remain a big factor